using this extra speedy cycle. It's going to be the miner, the wall breaker that I just placed down right now. Let's go kick out one over there. At the firecracker too, I already know how to include that. Got the, what is that? The tombstone, got the skeletons too, got the pets, you know, just for some air damage, just in case. Okay, nice, firecracker's putting in some work. Let me just call her. Still going to connect. Okay. Let's go with this now. I'm just gonna place it down a little bit late. Got a bit of that. Wait, what? Was this firecracker like level 13 or something? Or was that like the good shot that the firecracker does to get rid of the other firecracker? Okay, I don't know what I'm saying. Oh, he messed up big time right there. No, it's all good. I mean, at least for us, you know. Kind of sad for him, but it's fine, I guess. It's fine, it's all good. Let me just go with those pets, get rid of all of the layers right there. Bro, like, where did that name even come from? Or, like, is that, like, the actual name that Super Dog gave the skeletons? I have no idea. I would have to do my research and, you know, find out. Okay, go to Star Cup, and these skeletons should be more than enough. There you go, okay. Oh, my stomach's hurt about that. A little bit hungry. Now that I think of it, I'm gonna have to like change one card for this deck. Might have to go with the the barbarian barrel. I think I might switch out the maybe I'll switch out the ice spirit or the skeletons, I don't know. I'll see after this game though. Let me just go with these wall breakers now. Go with this miner. Okay, so far so good. Gonna connect to his inferno tower. Wait, I think both of them connected, right? Yeah, I think so. Just keeps on messing up with this firecracker placement. My firecracker is always able to get the shot first. Wait, what? Nothing connected. Oh, wait, I think something. I'm not too sure. Yeah, I'm for sure gonna have to get the the barbarian barrel in this deck for sure, bro. Cause without it, kind of a struggle, you know. Oh, nice there. Shot right there though, bye bye. Nazis after or something, which I doubt.